China rejected a request for a secure call between U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin and Chinese Defense Minister Wei Fenge on the day an American warplane shot down a suspected Chinese surveillance balloon, a Pentagon spokesperson said. However, the U.S. will continue to keep communication channels open, Brigadier General Patrick Ryder said. The balloon was shot down on Saturday.